everyone. Thanks for joining me. It's Love in the City here for you. I'm going to be sharing today with you a haul, a little short haul of jewelry and jewelry related items and a couple of thrift items. So I hope you enjoy. If you're not a subscriber, please hit that bell and that button to notify you and subscribe to my channel. So let's just jump right into this, okay? Look at the bling on this clog, okay? Look at the bling. I'm going to show you the back as well, because that's how you just, you know, operate the time and everything. Now, it does run by a battery, okay, I believe. And I'm not really sure right offhand what type of battery. Let's see if I can show you without messing anything up. It is a double A, so it uses, I think it's one double A in here. Okay, I don't want to start pulling anything out and messing up the time. That is the time here in Atlanta, so that's the time. That is correct if you're from Atlanta, you know. Okay, and look at it. I mean, it's just, and that's the bottom, so it's protected on the bottom. And you got all of that bling right there. Just drink that in. I'm talking about practically every inch of this clock is covered with the bling. Okay, I had to have this clock. Okay, it's not very expensive, so if you got a little coin you can spin and you know, have a little glam, you might want to get this clock. Okay, and I have some more glam that is going to go with that. Now, I don't know the name of this right offhand, but of course, once I get it all together, I'm going to have it in this description box for you, so you know where to check that at. Okay, let's move on to the next item. Bam, I'm going to hit you with that right there. Let me see if I can pan out just a smidge. Hit you with that. What? You could put whatever you want to put it in. It's protected on the bottom, so it's not going to scrape anything. And it is covered in bling all the way through. Now, I don't think I got the clock from the same seller, so it just worked out for you, girl, here, that everything matches. Okay? It matches. Isn't that beautiful? And I have two of these, so I didn't feel it necessary to put them both here. One I'm gonna have the other one that's not on camera, I have like my brushes, so I have like my edge brush and my soft bristle boar brush, and I have another, I have a, like a Barbie, it's like hot pink, it's cute, y'all. I got that from eBay, but it has all like all different collabs of faces of Barbie in black and white. So she's in black and white, and it's like trimmed in hot pink. But anyway, yeah, I have those brushes in there, and this one I'm just gonna, you know, put whatever. I think I'm gonna put my electric toothbrush in my Colgate. That's about it. Okay, moving to the next piece. Boom, I'm gonna hit you with that. Look at that. I'm gonna zoom in tighter so you can see what is going on with this thing here. This, ladies and gents, if you're watching, ladies and gentlemen, this is a lipstick case. Yes, I went there with that, okay? I don't mind going in with it. I have no shame in it. Look how beautiful it is. Once I saw that, I had to have it. I was just in some type of bling mood. And so I'm surfing Amazon, which I'm addicted to, my husband says. I wanted a lipstick case. And I wanted something that was blingy. And I found it. I didn't even know if they had it. It just worked out for me. The inside, I'm going to try not to put a glare on you. Turn it this way. The inside has a mirror. And that red is a deep red. I'm not sure if my Canon is showing it off, but that's more of a deep red, and it's like a soft, somewhat velvet feel to it. Okay, let's close it because we don't want the light to glare you in the eye. But yeah, and it is well made. It's not easy to just pop open. You gotta push that sucker open. But hey, It's beautiful, and it's not that expensive, because I plan to get another one. I don't even know if I need another one. Sometimes, you know, I do two layers of lipstick, you know, but and then in one piece, because you can't get but one in here, so there's that. Alrighty. Let me hurry up, because I got limited time on the battery. Sorry, guys, I was reaching for what I need to reach for you guys. Look at this. This can be, I think it said a makeup holder, a Bling makeup holder when I looked it up. But this is what I got here. The bottom is clear and it's just wrapped all the way around, which I love. I'm glad it didn't just stop in the front. But it's blinged out. Look at that. Oh, I hope this cannon is showing the brilliance, okay? Because it is everything. Yes. It is everything. You, of course, I keep this in my bathroom. And yeah, it's beautiful. I'm going to show you one more blingy type of... Well, I got two more blingy things to show you. Okay. Bam. What? Do you see that? I know you wonder what that is with the screws. Okay. But a real diva, I already know when I show it to you. This is a drawer pull. Yes. I am putting this on my makeup vanity. And then right beside my makeup vanity, I have two tall jewelry things that I keep stuff in. You can put makeup in or whatever, but I keep like, you know, different types of things in the drawer. It could be from brushes to edge trimmers. I mean, the hair trimmers and whatnot and jewelry. But mostly, I got it to have jewelry. So, I'm going to put that on. But let me... I know you can see... Hopefully, you can see it blinging. Sorry for all the noise. Blinging from the paper. But let me show you. Sorry. Here you go. Looks like an eyeball, don't it? But look at that. That's where it screws on. Get your life on this one. This is not the genius of me of thinking of this. I was watching one of the YouTube channel YouTubers. They were like, they do like DIY, home DIYs, makeovers, whatever, for people. And they were doing this little girl's room, but they had like a blue one, like a turquoise color one. And it was like, you know, I think it was for a child's room, and they wanted to give it a little glam. And they just had a simple chest drawer, and she put these knobs on. I said, holy God. I had to stop. I had to stop the video. I said, let me see if Amazon had... And I just looked up Bling drawer pulls, and it had some other stuff. And it had this, and I saw it. I said, oh, that's it. So I got it. I had to have it. And I got 5 come in a pack. There was one seller had 4, but... and it just so happened that my drawer, my jewelry thing has 5. It has a door and it has like 4 drawers. So I was like, oh, 5, that's perfect. And of course, I got 2 of these. So I don't want to bore you with showing you 10 drawer pulls. But yeah, I have 10 in all. But 5 come in a pack. Okay. In fact, here's the pack. Let me just show you the pack. Okay. This is the whole pack. You get the whole pack. 5 comes in the pack, and they give you various screws, because, you know, depending on what you have, you know, you need to have the right screw. So you get 5 screws per knob. Okay, I think that's 5. Alrighty, and this little darling right here is jewelry related too. Let's see if I can get a little real tight in there on you for you. This is jewelry related as well, believe it or not. This is supposed to hold your ring. But I don't use it for holding any jewelry. I use it for decoration. I plan to get another, so it will be like a pair of shoes together. And it's not that expensive either, but maybe just for something small. But I don't care. I had to have it. It is blinging for your life, which is one of my favorite colors. How pink, but look, this is magnetic. So it's like it pulls it tight. So you're supposed to put your little, I don't know what ring gonna be that smaller going in, maybe a toe ring or a pinky ring, but yeah. Look at that. Love. Love. All right, now to the thrifted items. Okay, we're gonna start with some more bling. I'm gonna pan out. Okay, so I'm not all up in your face. All right, look at this. I took the tag off to try it on. I got some glitter. I was doing a DIY. Blinging some out with some black glitter. It's all everywhere. But, yeah, look at this. This has a bling to it. It's one of those stretch bracelets. Normally, I don't care for stretch bracelets, but if it's really pretty, I'll get it because, you know, I don't like things tight on my wrist. But look at that. I think I paid $3.93 for this. Okay. Next, I don't want to reach it for stuff, guys. I don't want to just, you know, have it all in your face. Okay. Look at this. This is the rainbow. Oh, I don't know if I want to stick it there because it'll get stuck. Look at that. Oh my goodness, that is cute. And of course, it's another stretch bracelet. It's not super tight. And you know, I have some earrings that are different colors that would go well with this. I have a dress, a little maxi dress that would go with. Okay, and here's the next item. And here's another jeweled bracelet. Look at that. Super, super cute. It's got some earth tones, colors in there. Here's my favorite color. Another favorite color, I should say. And yeah, you can wear some beautiful jewelry to accessorize with this as well. Okay, keeping on with the jewel theme, I have one more for you that's jewel related. Look at that. It came loose, guys. Let's see. Let's fix that because I don't want it to stab me in the hand. I'm sorry, I forgot to tell you guys the bracelets. They were both like $3.93, I believe. Look at this. You're not going to believe what I paid for this. I'm going to turn it over for you. But I love butterflies. Look at that. In fact, is that a moth? Yes, a butterfly. I have a butterfly fairy tattoo. Look at that. Only paid, let's turn it this way. Only paid $1. $1 for this. This is from a thrift store. I don't know the name of it right now. Up the street from me. What they do is when you purchase items, they donate to some type of pet charity or whatever it is, organization I should say. But yeah, everything they get, you know, money they get, whatever they donated toward their pet project. Okay, so look at that butterfly. It's pretty. You know, I haven't worn any brooches in a while, so I'm like, why not? I think I have one more. Let me look right here in my drawer. Oh, I forgot to pull it out. Bam. Look at that. It looks like a, what's it say? It looks like a flamingo, don't it? Or is it an ostrich? It's a flamingo, right? I can't make up my mind. As long as somebody put in the comments what this thing is. Look. It's got jewels in its head here. And it's blinging in its head. And it's very well made. It's like a silver tone. Of course, I think that's the price of what it was. I only paid like $3 for this from Goodwill. Yeah. I don't know what I did with the tag, you know. I try to keep the tags on, but I think of what I had planned to wear it, and then I didn't, and I was going to do the haul for you guys so you can see it. So that's why the tag is not there. All right, moving on to some beautiful earrings. We're almost done with this video, and I'm glad my battery didn't run out on you. This is still on here, as you can see. $3.93 is what I paid for this. Wasn't half off on the particular day that I went. This is, I have no idea where it's from, Sophia and Kate collection. And it was $7.99, I think. It said retail $3.36 and then $7.99, excuse me. But I only paid $3.93. But look at the art deco of it all. Beautiful earrings. That was going to go well with my art deco headband. It's all blinged out. You know, spring is spring here yet? Spring is in the air and summer is coming. And I'm ready for it, okay? Some fresh air. Even though we have to mask up. But, yeah. Super cute. Love it. Okay, and my last pair of earrings. They bling a little too, but they bling in a different way. You see that? Look at the little bling on that. Okay. I only paid $2.49 for these. This is from the Limited. Let's see what they were initially, $14.99. And they are fish hook, which is what I wear mainly. And that's what it was before, but yeah. Looks not beautiful. These are super cute. I still may try to wear these in daytime too, you know. If I got on something understated, then just let it pop with the earrings. Love it. And last but not least, here is a beautiful box. It says Boss Babe. That would be me. It's got pink on it, which I love, with the pink flowers. It's like a gray and other, it's like a color is a cream. And look at what I paid for it. And you can see the sticker says Goodwill. I paid 99¢ for that. And it opens up. And you can put whatever you want to put in there. I'm, of course, going to put some jewelry in it. And you can also, like, put some velvet, reline it with probably some velvet or something, which I will think about doing. And it snaps real good. I guess that's the magnetic part. And so it's just not going to come up on you. And I had it standing up like this so you could see Boss Babe on it. So I'm probably not going to put anything in it. So, you know, I don't want it to be just like laying in there all awkwardly. So, but yeah, I've got it mainly for decoration. So I think it's really, really pretty. I have some faux pink roses that look like that, like this one. This is like, it's like a really big oversized, and so it goes good in my space. And yeah, that is the end of the haul today, guys. I'm just gonna let this in here. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed everything that I showed to you today. Let me know if you did by sending me a comment. I will try to get back to you if I can as soon as possible. And everyone, I want you to take care. And please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Until the next time, bye. Hey guys, that was so quick to end the video. I'm so sorry. I totally forgot that I needed to show you guys these. And I hope my battery doesn't run out because it's flashing. Look at this electric straightening comb, okay? Look at the bling on that. Oh my God, you can adjust the temperature here up to 20. You got your on and off switch here. And it's just covered in beautiful pink bling. And you can, and I just typed in, but I will have the information for you. I just typed in bling electric straightening comb. And sure enough, it was there. You know, sometimes, you know, I just have ideas that pop in my head. And the reason being because I had all this bling in the bathroom. In my beauty space, I mean. So, just check it out. And let me know if you get this. It's not that expensive, but it ain't cheap either, okay? It costs a little coin. But this is cute because I have a diamond. I have an old video. I'm not sure if I can add it to this video or not, or whatever, through the, you know, through the little thing on the screen so you can look it up, look at the video. But yeah, I have a Bling flat iron as well that I got maybe about 2 years ago or something like that. But yeah, that's gonna match it. Okay guys, my camera's flashing. Love you. Sorry I forgot it. Bye.